GT4 European Series in Austria saw an enormous crash at the final corner.
And there was just a little nudge, I think, and that caught the Viebahn car sideways. And then they both careered across the grass, and when you're on the grass, you're just passengers, and then the huge aftermath of that.
Fortunately, both drivers were able to walk away from the incident at the Red Bull Ring.
Well, a testament to the construction of the GT4 European Series car.